It's time for your weekly rune bars. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started in 06, yeah, I think that was the year. Back when Zezimo was the top tier. And when he would walk by, everyone would scream and cheer. I could say I was like one of those guys. I kept my eyes on his cape, he kept his eyes on the prize. I tried to say hi, but he never replies. That's when I took a step back, took a moment, realized how many of you knew me when my name was Stone Dagger. Back when I was hacked and banned like a natural disaster, I was always picked on, but now I'm trying to be a rapper. Cause I started from the bottom, couldn't rise up any faster. I had zero subscribers, zero videos made, zero support and no intention for the fame. They ask me why I do it, say it's cause I love this game. I love the people around me, hope they remember my name. And if I'm hated by the masses, they can kiss both of my asses. Haters are just prayer XP and I scatter all of the ashes. I'm community driven even if it all just fucking crashes. Cause I started from the bottom, you watch me grow as the time passes. I started from the bottom just like every one of you. Creative from the start and always tried something that's new. Started up at level 3 and now I'm ranked in the top few. We all started from the bottom, but the rest is up to you. And those were your weekly rune bars, I hope you all enjoyed. Special thanks to UBS. Make sure you comment below on what beat I should rap over next and what the concept should be. Peace.